slowly, I realized that the Nazis lied to us. One time, my friend Helmut told me, he said, why don't you get rid of these? They were postcard sizes, you know. We call them flyers, you know. And he typed on them, Hitler the murderer. Hitler is the only guilty one, you know. If you are a friend of the truth and you have a shortwave, dial so and so and so and so. And on the bottom he typed, this is a chain letter, please pass on. We were tried for high treason and aiding and abetting the enemy. I mean, in any country during wartime, that is pretty dangerous. See, I was born in a loving home. My dad was a member of the church. We grew up in the church. In our house, there was love, peace, everything fine. And now I had to adjust overnight to a life of terror, to a life of horror, and to a life of death. I thought, oh my gosh, will it ever stop? It hasn't even started.